Morning.
Morning.
What's the matter?
Oh, I don't know. I guess the same thing that's been bothering you guys.
What makes you think something's bothering us?
Thin walls.
You've been eavesdropping?
Well, only from the bathroom.
Yeah, in the hallway. But don't worry, I haven't been listening to any, you know, funny stuff.
How long has this been going on?
Since, like, the fourth or fifth grade.
I'll fix it.
Basically, I don't think this whole thing is working for any of us anymore.
Well, I don't think it ever worked.
Well, it helped you find a new life outside of fighting demons.
Which is something we need to keep trying to do.
Well, we've got Billy, so that's gonna make it easier.
Yeah, but it doesn't solve our bigger problem, which is how we're gonna get out of this mess. I mean, I am so tired of pretending to be someone else. I miss me.
Well, maybe that's what your premonition was for. Maybe you wouldn't have realized that if you hadn't married Dex.
Yeah, but I didn't marry Dex. Julie married Dex.
I think that's her point. I think that's everyone's point. You want your old identities back.
Are we sure we really want to do this?
Positive.
Absolutely.
All right, then. Are you sure you can rework the spell?
Oh, I already have. I call upon the ancient powers to unmask us now and in future hours. Show us well and thoroughly. Reveal ourselves so the world can see.
Whew. That's more like it.
It's good to be back. Although Dex is gonna freak out.
Everyone's gonna freak out because technically we're still dead. How exactly are we gonna explain this?
Well, it's nice to know they can't overhear everything. How's it going? By any chance, is Agent Murphy in?
Who should I say is asking?
Oh, I don't know, girls. Maybe we should just surprise them.
What the hell?
What's the matter, Agent Murphy? You look like you just saw a ghost.
Leave us. Keyes was right.
So were you. Did you mean it when you said you just wanted our help, that you weren't here to bust us?
Wait, how'd you know I said that?
Because you weren't talking to Jamie Bennett. You were talking to me.
We were all magically disguised.
Come on, don't look so surprised. You yourself said we were these powerful things.
Powerful witches, to be exact.
Who did exactly what you wanted? Getting rid of that bad, bad demon who was hurting those good, good Samaritans.
Demons.
You know, he seems awfully shocked for a guy that claims to know about the supernatural.
You're right. Maybe we should go.
Wait, no, don't. Please. Look, it's just... it's one thing to believe in this stuff, but another to actually see it.
Fair enough.
Okay, here's the deal. You want to know more about who we are and what we do, we'll tell you.
And help you out with a few cases along the way. If you help us.
And you don't get too greedy.
And if you protect our secret.
Or else what? What is that, some sort of threat?
You don't want to know.
Okay. What do you want me to do?